My name is Shane Schellenberger. I'm a sales engineer with Cylance. That's a great question. There's a lot of money to be made in the hacking industry, whether it be from a professional side of things or more of a black market side. So there are many agencies that'll hire you to do that type of thing, including software developers, because they want to make sure that they can find all of the vulnerabilities before all the black hat hackers find them and start exploiting them in the wild. Well, hacking is a lot of work, and that's a very common misconception, the fact that it's not like the movies. It doesn't take just 30 seconds and then we've hacked the Gibson. It takes depends on how you're doing it. It could take months and months and months to finally write a fully functional exploit. You could do phishing. Everybody can write an email, so that's good. And phishing is a very common way of doing a lot of the same things that a common hacker might do. Because in the end, we're really just trying to write or execute some sort of arbitrary payload on the target system. We can definitely prevent the payloads from executing at the end. These are very common things that are going to be happening. So all of the bads are easily classifiable as bad. So if they're going to run ransomware, ransomware looks like ransomware. If they're going to run a command and control, it looks like a command and control. So using artificial intelligence and machine learning, I believe we can classify and prevent those style of attacks.